Hey guys, this is Liam Rose here. Very excited to show you today. I am so far working on a new game called Smash Ringtail Cat, and it's coming out pretty soon for PC at least. The PS4 versions, I don't know when that will be released after the PC version. I don't know if it's going to be on the same day. It all depends on what am I going to develop for, but well, I guess we'll have to see. So if we can get started with this game. Hold up, don't mind the mouse, the arrow. So the story is that this new villain, Dr. Glitcher, is like trying to take over this planet, planet Earth, obviously. Smash Ringtail Cat is like right here with his girlfriend Ava. He decides to kidnap Ava Ringtail Cat, take them away and blast them off to like somewhere called the Nowhere Village. He then walks up and we start stopping Dr. Glitcher from taking over the world. I'm only showing you the first two levels of the game, so here we go. So the game is pretty simple. You just press spacebar or X to jump. Let's see here. I can just move this a little bit. There we go, perfect. If we see here, we have left, right, and then we have other controls that I can get to in a moment, but here's X for space to jump. And this is like a little gold gem, which I don't know what will be for the story, but I'm planning on doing more of that soon. But this is where you end the level. So I'm just gonna go here. So, as you see, there's some instructions and stuff right here. There's like, hold spacebar or hold X to, while you're on the sets of trees, and you can wall jump. Now, this punch mechanic is very similar to games like Ninja Gaiden. You just press Z to punch, and when you're on a vine like these, you can like go to either direction. You can just press the down arrow key to just let go of it. You can just kill off some enemies right here. But yeah, this game is a work in progress. I'm planning on adding like a couple other modes, including a tag team mode, which will be pretty awesome. But yeah, let's move on to the next part. There are like three parts in each level, so yeah, here's Smash Ringtail Cat again. See his punch. See, I have some just hanging around. Just gonna punch it. Yeah, the music is not, of course, that finished, I don't think, but let's see here. See, you can actually get like use the wall jump mechanic, because the wall jump mechanic is like so much like games like Mega Man X, for example. So let's see here. If I just go down here. See if I almost fell. You can just climb yourself back up, which makes it a pretty easier game, but there'll be mechanics that are gonna be harder later on in the game, but here you go. You end this level, go on the vines again, same thing. Here's your first boss. The first boss is pretty simple because it's basically the first boss. Just punching it, don't let him punch you that much. Okay, and then we're into the second level, which is... And if you don't know the images where I got off from, that's from where I was taking pictures on a vacation to Maine in Bar Harbor. But yeah, Same controls, same everything. Yeah. So let's see, I'm just gonna keep punching my way to victory here. Be the ultimate glitch annihilator, that's my slogan for the game. Don't ask why. Here you go. Just trying to make sure I don't die too many times here. If I do die, I'll just cut some parts out, but or just speed it up just to make it quick. And there's your second box. Go on, punch you again. This time it's like a jumping enemy, so you can just... either just jump on them, or you can just do a cheat here and just... punch it while you're on the floor. And, that's about it. This is, like, the third level. I'm gonna show you, like, what it looks like. It looks like it's... I'm doing this, these Russ's images, like, with, MS Paint, and I'm editing out with Photoshop with the next level after this level, like, the glitchy stage. So, yeah, I hope you, enjoy this, gameplay. I am adding, like, a lot more features in the game, so, like... I'm adding tag team mode, I'm adding a couple other modes, I'm adding a sword fighting level, and some other modes as well. And there's gonna be like 7 playable characters, and it's gonna be... I'm really passionate about this game, so like, hopefully this game will sell well and whatever, but hopefully I can do a good job with the game, so yeah. Alright, this has been another video about me and my video game, which I'm creating. Hope you enjoy. Bye.